Hello, everyone, and welcome to Tomba 2, The Evil Swine Return. Yes, we're back. And we are getting... Gonna get back into this. When we last left off, we had gotten into the Kujara Ranch, and... Now we're getting ready for some more hijinks and fun. Ah, yes. Screw you. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. No, I don't want to decide. Yes, and one of the things that we were doing as we were going and seeing we were playing hide and seek with these girls. Difficult with that. I think there's one this way. That's another snow firefly acquired. Yeah, I can't break that yet. Yes. So I think I have to trigger another loaded sequence and then come back. It's a pain in the ass. I'm not gonna lie. Cause you gotta go back, trigger this. Load up the coal mining area. Too high, way too high. That just wasn't right at all. Yeah, I think I need to hit him. If not, the hole. Reload. Try this again. Okay, that time I think the button just triggers a little too soon. Okay, I think I do have to get into the small hole there. So let's try this again. This time for sure. Isn't this gripping, folks, watching the same loading sequence over and over again? I tell you, it's gripping for me. Okay, that time I didn't jump soon enough. Okay, what the hell? Double kill. And back we go. Snowballs. God, I hope the entire stream isn't me trying to deal with this crap. That would be boring. Boring for you guys and boring for me. There we go. That at least deals with that.
Ugh, I thought you'd never find me here. I can't believe it. You're pretty good. Here's your prize. Anytime, we'll have another game ready for you.
Okay, we're gonna do it a little differently because we're still gonna do the load reload thing, but we're going this way because this way also leads to health regeneration. Seeing as I'm at 3 health, I would kind of like to recover. There we go. I am now recovered. Did I not give the magic flower here water? Because it looks closed up. I will have to take a look later. Yay, more potatoes. Son of a bitch. Here we go again. I know this is This is the most gripping game footage that you guys have ever seen in your lives. I'll tell you what, if I can't do it in this try, we'll move on. I will be a ginger of my word and say that if I can't do it in this shot, do you believe in miracles, ladies and gentlemen? Just when I was ready to give up, we pull out the win. Hell yeah. And most particularly, I am glad that I don't have to do this shit again. We can get on with our lives. Yep, magic flower wants moisture. Alright, the operations room.
Oh, you're back. Okay, next, let's play detective.
Let's play.
You still want to play? But what sort of game is detective?
What's detective? Well, you try to find out which one of the three of us is lying. If you guess right three times in a row, you win.
If you find a liar, you give that girl this. Give her this.
If you win, we'll teach you a secret song. Ready, set, go!
Alright, so this will be a fun one.
You can use the magic wings to fly to a distant place. Tomba can't make an aimed attack when being grabbed by someone. Zippo and Gran are acquainted.
Yeah, the magic wings can only take you to where you've been.
Boo, missed. Start over from... We'll switch the light.
Oh, was it Tomba? Was it the middle one?
The house that burned down in the town of the fishermen has a birdmark in the window. There are four golden crabs.
Yeah, we know that one is true.
You can fill the bucket with either hot or cold water. You win! That was great! But we've still got more to go. Next, listen to... The liar is one of the other two people. The girl with the ponytail is the liar. The one in the middle is honest. liar is one of the other two people.
You know, I'm just gonna say it. You're a liar.
You win! That was
yes.
But we've okay, last problem. Okay, who has the ball?
I don't have a ball.
I have the green ball. I have the white ball.
Okay, I know she doesn't have a ball. So it's you know what? It's a 50-50 shot.
The weapon that Tomba has from the start is called a blackjack.
Yep.
The fire hammer has the ability to melt ice.
Yep.
The house that burned down in the town of the...
Liar!
The one in the middle never lies. The girl in the pigtails is a liar. The one in the middle is a liar.
Yeah. Let's get back to tossing the balls around, all right?
Okay. Who has the ball? Can you tell?
I think the white ball is with the pigtail, the ponytail. Well, red and green are with the one in the middle, and blue is at the end.
I have the white ball. I have the blue ball. Have a ball.
Nope. You do have a ball.
Wow, you're right. Amazing. That was so exciting. Play with us again when we can think of a new game.
Oh, fun.
That was great, Mr. Detective.
Tomba, you were great. We will now sing a secret song.
That's all I remember from this song. Oh, well. If you ever get lonely, think of me and my song.
Thank you. Let's play again sometime.
Oh, some nasty little creature got me all covered with oil. but I've heard about some sort of food that can get this boil off.
Oh, I think that's the fish sandwich. Well, I mean, we gotta get some water anyway, so. Oh no, it was the steak sandwich. Well, you know, as long as we're here. Teleport back to the coal mining town. Oh, hey, look. The meat recovered. Let's say we go ahead and make use of it. So we can get some more meat for ourselves. Let's start with the steak, so we can get the sandwiches there.
Go on.
You know, it's funny,
if you find any other,
I spend my real lifetime, you know, making sandwiches for people. Now I get to make someone else make me a sandwich.
Recipe ingredients. Let me show you.
Funny how that works.
Go on. If you find it.
And now, the dried fish. Okay, the dried fish sandwich cures invisibility. That's it.
Oh.
Yeah, the potato cures laughing and crying. The steak cures oil, and the fish cures invisibility.
Go on, bring me some.
No, let's screw it. Let's just fly right back to the summit. I've already wasted enough time trying to get those stupid dregs and such, so let's do this to kind of save us all some time. Here, have some water. There we go. That's what I wanted. Here, have a sandwich. Okay, you do you, pal. Collection of one.
Of course, I've only got one of the little buggers. I'm collecting rare life forms. If you find anything, bring them to me.
There you go. Have a fish.
Ah, this is a rare item indeed. You're giving it to me? Why, thank you. Ho ho!
So yeah, if we find any more rare life forms, we give them to this guy.
Just been over to the sculptor's to see his sculptures, and they truly are amazing. Ooh, look at the time. Break time's over. Got to get back to washing the Kujara. See you later.
Oh, is that what they call it now?
Luster and clarity, everything's first class. And that color, rumor has it, it's famous, the eternal ice. Hey, you, since this ice sculpture's in my room, it belongs to me.
Sure. It's okay, isn't it, Tomba?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay, I'm going to do it, the supreme ice sculpture. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, well, this is another one of those cases of, we'll come back when he's done. I'm sure that'll come in handy later. As with all things.
In the forest just beyond this ranch is some strange fruit that makes you laugh or cry if you eat them.
Apparently, this NPC is being played by Droopy. Oh, there's another rare life form. And we can't get to it yet. Oh well. That is one of those things we will bookmark for later purposes. Oh, this is a washing shed. We will come back to this.
That letter can be raised with this crank. But someone's taken the hexagon gear. If you find it for me, I'll raise the ladder for you.
There you go.
Hey, you found it? Good. Let's get this thing going.
Crying door. Dang it. Thank you. Okay. Now, I know I could just eat a sandwich and cure myself. But where's the fun in that? Wow, you know, this all looks really impressive, but,
Whoa, what is this?
It's a machine to collect the Kujara's static electricity.
Static electricity? Is that the little shocks you get when things rub together in the winter?
That's right, you're pretty smart. On the other side of that rock wall, I'm building a gondola that can go to the forest, but the rock wall is too hard and I can't break it in the normal way.
I see. So you're gonna cause an explosion using static electricity.
Wow. You're pretty smart, little fellow. That's exactly right.
Yay, plot convenience.
But in order for there to be an explosion, there has to be lots of static.
That's where the Kujara comes in. When it's cold, their hair becomes long and has lots of static. Let me see. I think if I have three, that should be fine.
You mean like this?
We need to look all over for pig bags for the evil pigs anyway. Why don't we help him, Tomba? Bam! We've collected three. Is it gonna work?
Well, just watch and see.
See how this could possibly go wrong. Kaboom! Well, that That was a little excessive.
Wow, that scared me. Same with Wynn, but... Fam, you do some crazy stuff.
Damn, fam.
We did it! Kids, it's a success!
This was a triumph.
I feel sorry for the Kujaras.
Oh, don't worry about them. They're pretty tough. Oh, I almost forgot. As promised, I'll let you kids be the first on the gondola. If you want to go to the forest, you can use it anytime. You also mentioned something about the evil pigs. Let me give you this.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
All right, so we have two evil pig bags. Very cool. Okay. So I'm still shy of the 500,000.
This is where we watch the Kujara open soiled by the Toradaka oil. What do you think? Wanna try it? That valuable Kujara fur could be ruined if we never wash it. But the machine's old and it won't run for more than 90 seconds. Try to finish in that time. All you have to do is catch the Kujara and throw them in the hole. Simple, huh?
Grab them, chuck them. Got it.
Start with the first group. These are the docile ones, so you should have no trouble.
Direct hit. That one. And Indigo.
That's it. That's it. This machine is pretty worn out. Of course, this always happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, not to... Yeah, these are more aggressive, not to mention the holes are frickin' moving. Yeah, I didn't expect them to start doing this whole, oh yeah, you have a moving target now. Get in the hole. Son of a fargin' ice hole. Get your ass in there.
Yeah.
Ha! Gotcha. There. Whew, that's level 2 down.
That's it. Ah, this machine.
Let's start again. That's getting very frustrated. Okay, that one went a lot easier. Yeah. Ha! This time it was smart. It wanted to go in the hole. And hit. And there's the last one. Whew. About freaking time.
Hey, you're good to watch that whole group. You're already in the same league as we are. Great. Here, this is for you.
Sorry, just had to get a little more comfortable there. Alright, so.
This is an item that we all have. We use it to clean off Toradaka oil, so take precious care of it. Still got some Kujara left to wash. If only we had a large fuse.
Oh, you mean like this large fuse here?
Who brought the fuse? Now I can start washing the Kujara again. Thanks.
So yay, now we don't need to worry about having the steak sandwiches anymore. Now we can keep washing the Kujara, because I think there's a prize for going through all 10 levels. But we can come back another time for that. For right now, though, let's move on to the forest.
Scattered ghosts all over the place. Look, there's a ghost over there.
doesn't like the cold. If you cool it and bite it, it'll disappear.
Alright, let's try this again. You know, I've always thought that the music for the forest here sounds an awful lot like it would fit in with Beetlejuice. You know, it's got that same kind of vibe, you know? Thank you. Hey, we'll deal with him in just a moment.
I'm almost finished painting, but it's missing something. Of course, something blue, but the blue fruit is all gone.
What do you mean? I just brought it.
Oh, yes, that's the color I want. Thanks. You know what? I just had an inspiration.
I don't like where this is going.
Really? What is it?
Don't encourage him, Zippo.
Just watch. It'll be a masterpiece.
Ow.
Splendid. So dynamic. So intense. It's perfect.
Ow. My face.
Tomba, are you okay?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I get so caught up in my paintings. Are you hurt? You're very kind. I was able to finish a fine painting. Thank you. Take this for your troubles.
Hooray, the blue key!
A key to the blue treasure chest. Are you sure this is okay?
Positive. I'm not interested in treasures. Don't worry about it. Just take it. What should I draw next?
Magic cubes. Alright, so now we can open up the blue treasure chest. I didn't realize how low my health was. Much like the different year bells.
Wow, this stone image almost looks alive. There's a message carved into the stone. I disobeyed the evil pig, Baron. I rest here turned to stone. The evil pig turned him to stone. Can't we do something to turn him back? What about it, Tomba?
Oh, we'll figure something out.
He's a friend of Tomba's. All the more reason to help him. Can't we turn him back somehow?
Not until a little later. The Laughing Crying Forest. And that opens up the crying door.
If you try to eat fruit with a colored skin, you'll end up laughing or crying. But there are doors in this world that can be opened by laughing or crying. That's when the mystery mushroom comes in handy, because it lets you control laughing and crying. What? No, unfortunately, I don't have one of those.
Hey, isn't laughing or crying hard to handle? Doesn't it make it hard to move? I know that eating the pink fruit can bring you back to normal. And because the normal fruit never runs out when you're walking, you can always get back to normal.
So yes, now we have the strange fruit and the normal fruit.
If I had one, I would give it to you as a present, but I don't have one. You'll have to look for it yourself.
And that's the Laughing Door.
just can't. Stop laughing.
All right, the Laughing Traveler. There you go. Eat this.
I've stopped laughing. Hey, you saved me. You're pretty good. Want to become my follower? Hey, then how about if I tell you about my travels?
Yeah, sure, why not?
I'm on a journey to look for the Tower of Wisdom.
So, let's see. Wait a second.
It's a legendary tower located somewhere in this world. I've searched all over this region, but I haven't even found a doorway. Is there something I need to do? Hey, surely there will be some great treasure lying around here.
So let's take a moment here. Three towers. One of courage, one of wisdom, and one of strength. I wonder if they might have taken some inspiration from somewhere. Probably not, but it's still fun to think about.
Put that away here. Better. Oh, it's a customer.
You're very talented.
Pretty useful, isn't it? If humans wanted to do the same, they couldn't without a grapple.
Grapple? Will that help us get to the hard-to-reach places?
Yes, that's right. I think a long time ago, I remember seeing it around here. I can't remember. Well, if you want it, you can look around there.
Well, we got the big rock out of the way, so let's see what our prize is. Okay. the grapple.
You can suspend the grapple from certain kinds of ceilings. Then you swing back and forth on it and go fast enough to just fly along, suspended from ceilings as you go.
Turbo pants. So now I can go even faster. Oh wait, that's the artist. That's the artist. Hey, come on, big boy. I'm right here. Take your best shot. Come on. I know you can do it. Yeah, it wasn't what I intended to do. There we go. I have now become invisible!
places just like this that you can enter only while invisible. And one of those places has an item that can turn you back to normal from the invisible state.
And we happen to know right where one of those other places is, don't we? So let's go check that one out. Oh, yeah, we can't really pick it up anything because we're invisible. Yeah, and the invisible state is cured when we... When we die, we got... Fortunately, the chest isn't used up. But hey, we have this handy dongling bell. So let's try it out, shall we? Come on, ghost pig. Hit me. And now we're gonna try this one more time. Yeah. Okay, that was not at the place. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about the fish sandwiches anymore. No, wait, I think there is someone that's still... needs that. Seriously, how can you not hear this music and not think Beatles? It's rather appropriate considering that, you know, those ghosts and such all over the place.
Oh.
Ow. It sucks that if you hit a spike, you go all the way back here. That is just a crazy inconvenient. That's even more inconvenient. This is way more inconvenient. Take this moment here to go back to some of these previous areas. Now that we have the grapple and can break the aquatic plants, let's go back and do a little housekeeping, shall we? Because in case you haven't figured it out, the aquatic plants are tied into an event for later on. Thank you. Ooh. Other side of the waterfall. Tomba, will you just get the super chest? Thank you. Yay, more magic games. You know, let's, now that we have the...
Shall we start the hoisting? Delivered? I think that...
Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do this one more time and... So forgive me if I don't talk too much during this particular segment.
Ah, you failed.
No, screw that. I was gonna say forgive me for not talking during this segment because I need to focus, but the game kind of decided for me. a condescending jerk. All right. I didn't want to do that. I mean, we can at least wash off the mud ball and see what we get. I mean, it's not going to be anything for any of our events. Oh! I do remember something else that we can get here. Now that we have the blue key. It's the coal mine bell!
People say the bell can get you back to the place where you started. With this bell, you will surely get back to the coal mining town. Oh, looks like it's being repaired. The rails are still missing. Grant, you dropped this on your way back over here.
Yeah, a little bit of a technical hiccup with these particular files. I think there is one or two other things to do here.
Hey, travelers. Oh, how annoying. I hurt myself in the coal mine and now I can't even move. My son heard of something that can heal wounds fast. He went to look for it and hasn't returned. I know. If you meet my son somewhere, will you tell him to come on home? I'm worried about him.
So there's another event for us. This is the tool shed. That's the pothead's room. The pot lover. You know what I mean? Oh, Oh. Thank goodness. I was going to be really upset. And hey, another pig nose panel. That's another event down. Okay, there's a couple more things that I want to take care of, and then we might just go ahead and call it a night. Ow. That's more of a wound to my ego than my actual pain. That trust. rare squid. Go ahead and drop off our rare items. So, yeah, here's a rare shrimp. And a rare squid. So there's one more rare life form out there. I don't remember where it is. Chest on the side. I don't remember. I know I was here earlier, so. No, it was a white chest. Nothing else in the tool shed. You know what? Let's go ahead and check on our sculptor friend.
Sculpture has been completed.
Wow, it's really beautiful.
Of course it is. This is good enough to be displayed on the world's premier pedestal. It's been a while since I felt this good about work. Yeah, it would be nice to display it on a famous pedestal somewhere. Of course, if I did that, I'd be tempting the sculptor's fate. Yeah, I suppose it's going just a little bit overboard. See you later. Yeah.
Yep, so, don't worry. We'll be coming back for that later. Alright. I think we're gonna have a quick dip. And I think I will go ahead and say, as I get my inventory sorted here. Oh. I did not remember that I could use R1 and L1 to sort my items. But in any case, as I was saying, I think that's going to go ahead and wrap things up for this evening. I want to thank you all so much for watching. If you're watching on Twitch, make sure you hit the follow button so you know when I'll be streaming next. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure you hit the follow button, ring the subscription bell, ring the notification bell, and hit the subscribe button. You can tell it's been a while since I've done this. But go ahead, do that stuff so you know when the next video goes live. I think we are going to go ahead and toss a raid over to DJ Particle. She did one for me last time, so let's return the favor. And say, until next time, this is Breakman Z saying thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, may your save files never be corrupted. Take care, everybody.